Rock music has always had an audience in Bangladesh, and as with the genre anywhere in the world, live concerts have been a big factor in creating and growing that fan base. What began particularly with the open-air concerts by Bamba, Bangladesh Musical Bands Association, in the late 90s, the concert craze was well and alive in the 2000s but has been on a serious wane in recent years. Although smaller scale indoors concerts have been happening here and there, a full blast open air show with a solid lineup had been a bit of a rarity, and Blues Communications took a big step in reviving exactly that. A good few thousands of audience screaming, jumping and singing along to top rock bands at the Big Rock Day on December the 1st remains proof that rock music is alive and allowed. Two of Bangladesh's best-known thrash-forward-slash-heavy metal acts, Mechanics and Power Surge, kicked things up at the open space of the International Convention City Basundhara from early afternoon. Power Surge were closing their set with their hit, Mitragrashan, as this correspondent reached the venue, with audiences pouring in on a steady stream. The first thing that caught the eye was the stage, with just a dark background and no backdrop, two sets of speakers hung from cranes on either side, a flurry of lights and just a minimalist Big Rock Day logo at the top. Nemesis was next up on stage, wasting no time and opening with Obo Chetan, the song that put them on the map in 2004's mixed album, Agontuk 2. They mixed their set list up with newer material like Guri and Swapnosha, with older hits like Priti Yo Jatra, Jodhvoni, and Kobe, in a tight performance with Zohad at the front and Dio on the kit, as good as they have ever been. Shuno was up next, with their brand of soft rock sound. Emil, the vocal, seemed a little strained in his vocal delivery at the start but recovered well as their set went on, which included energetic numbers like Shono Mohajon and Bego, their more mellow ones like Bedona, Godulero Pair, and Shoto Asha, and their adaptation of folk songs Kacha Bitarochin Paki and Monday Tour. Arbovirus is one of the most exciting bands in terms of stage presence and their infectious energy, and they lived up their repute in an explosive display at the show. They opened with Roda Kinare, from their sophomore album, Montobo Nish Proyojan, and despite some early issues with Suharto's guitars, powered through their angry anthems, Bange Fellow, and Jalo Agoon Jalo, mixing it up with early items like O Manush, the super hit ballad, Hari Ye Jeo, the inspirational Sherjo, and closing with the nostalgic throwback School. The audience's chants of Artsil, Artsil, were met with immediately as the iconic prog rock outfit came on stage next, bursting onto the stage with Shohid Shoroni. Although with only Lincoln from the original band on stage, it seemed a little strange to see this Artsil lineup for fans of the old Artsil like myself. The band did fairly okay, performing Dukko Bilash, Ono Shomoy, and closing with Chili Kotha Shepi, along with a surprisingly good Metallica cover, Enter Sandman, and the essential Kazi Nazarul rock anthem of Kandari Hushir. We Kings, a band that came back after 11 years of hiatus and still managed to find an army of new fans along with their old ones, was a treat to watch, especially for their older fans.